everybody. This is a very exciting day. Universal has been fortunate to work with generation-defining directors like Alfred Hitchcock and Steven Spielberg. And now we are thrilled to film with Academy Award winner Jordan Peele. In just a moment, we'll be taking you to Jupiter's Claim and the actual sets from his new sci-fi thriller, Nope, which opens today, starring Daniel Kaluuya, Kiki Palmer, and Steven Yeun. Welcome to Jupiter's Claim. And today is actually the very first day that this is open, so you're some of the first people to actually publicly take this tour. Very, very exciting. Take a look around, take it all in. These were just deconstructed from the Santa Clarita Valley to be brought here with us. In Nope, Jupiter's Claim is a nostalgic, small-time Southern California amusement park owned by former child star Ricky Juke Park, played by Steven Yeun. Over there, look into the Lincoln Well and have your picture taken just like the kids in that old 90s movie, Native Sheriff, a movie within the movie. That's what this whole place is loosely based on. A little bit further down, you can see the brand new Star Lasso Experience, built to showcase unbelievable new live show. But it's not looking so live anymore. Anyway, behind this Hollywood fantasy is a gold rush of a frontier town lies a sinister secret. This smack dab in the center of a UFO hotspot. What's a bad miracle? We're about to find out. Get out.
Get the exact same theme park tickets for less, no catch, at Undercover Tourist.